Carbon storage is the process of capturing gaseous carbon dioxide, or CO2, and storing the carbon in such a way that it does not contribute to the planet's atmospheric greenhouse effect, a key component of climate change. Kind of a big deal, right? What the planet could use right now is an innovative product that stores more carbon than it takes to produce. This product should also be versatile for various building and manufacturing uses, non-toxic to our air and water, it should be safe for families, durable enough to last for decades or centuries, biodegradable, easily recyclable or reusable, aesthetically pleasing, and available in virtually unlimited supply. Thankfully, Mother Nature already created that very product, the North American hardwood. What do you see here? It's not a trick question. A tree, right? An oak, maybe a maple, tall, beautiful, probably home to a variety of bugs and animals. And it's a titan of oxygen production for every other living thing on the planet. How does a tree create all that oxygen? Photosynthesis, using sunlight to turn carbon dioxide into oxygen. But you already knew that. While oxygen has always grabbed the photosynthesis headlines, it's time we gave carbon its due. In this equation, the input is CO2. The output is carbon and oxygen in the form of the oxygen we breathe and the carbon deposited in the soil by the tree's roots or stored in the tree's biomass, including the trunk, branches, leaves, and roots. Trees are so efficient at this process that the world's forests are second only to the ocean as nature's greatest carbon sink, or storage mechanism for atmospheric carbon. So back to this innovative product, the North American hardwood. Where does it fit into this conversation? Trees are excellent agents of carbon storage. Hardwood forests in North America are being managed better than they have at any point in our history, and as a result, are able to play a key role in carbon storage while providing a valuable resource to the world. While deforestation is a major concern around the world, hardwood forest coverage in the United States has actually grown in the last century. Not only has the U.S. stabilized its forest footprint, but thanks to modern selective harvesting techniques, ultra-efficient production methods, and advancements in milling technology, American forests are producing hardwoods at unprecedented levels, all while naturally regenerating trees at twice the rate of their removal. Unlike almost every other natural resource on the planet, North American hardwood availability is growing, not shrinking. Hardwood trees spend the growth years of their life cycle locking away carbon. When they've matured and the carbon storage process has slowed, they are candidates for harvesting before they start to die from insect infestations, disease, rot, or fire. The carbon they've captured remains stored in the hardwood boards we use to produce everything from furniture and flooring to musical instruments and sports equipment. Solid hardwood products are 50% carbon. Whether retaining its original purpose or being recycled or repurposed for another use, the life of a hardwood product can be decades or even centuries, far exceeding most artificial products. The oldest continuously used basketball court in America is approaching 100 years old, and reclaiming old barnwood has become an industry in and of itself. Hardwood lumber products require less energy to produce than any other major building material, naturally or synthetically derived. Its versatility is almost limitless. It doesn't pose risks to our air and water or home environments like many man-made materials. And last we checked, vinyl PVC flooring doesn't absorb carbon and will probably just end up in a landfill. Recent studies suggest PVC can naturally decompose in a few thousand years. A plastic bottle of water, about 500 years. Polystyrene, such as styrofoam, could take a million years. In contrast, trees and untreated lumber decompose through natural processes in a matter of a few decades. Hardwoods are scientifically proven to have positive effects on humans when used in the places we live and work. The hardwood industry is built on small businesses and private land ownership and supports hundreds of thousands of jobs. Hardwoods are durable, biodegradable, and easily recyclable or reusable. And thanks to our conscientious approach to forest management, our hardwood resource will be here for future generations to enjoy. All this while being a photosynthesis carbon-storing powerhouse. North American hardwoods, the secret weapon to storing carbon.